hit this sand. Come on, man. second leg. My knee. I don't know if I broke something or if it's torn something. Oh, shit. I mean, it doesn't hurt big time, but it's like, if I try and move it, yeah, it's... It's not super pain, but it felt...
It doesn't feel great.
No. I don't know if it was my knee or the freaking knee brakes. You know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah. Yeah. Well, knee brakes.
Good. I don't know.
ACL?
I don't know. I don't know what an ACL should feel like.
So I blew mine out twice now. It almost feels like bone pit. It's like taking a hammer and tapping your knee when it goes.
I don't know if it was my knee or the freaking brace that kind of popped back.
Seem all right.
I mean, when I bring it up though, it feels kind of
tight.
Not tight, but like numb almost.
I put ice on it right away.
Yeah.
Visco just got it, Mike. You want to walk
real bad? I don't know. It don't feel that good, folks. It feels wobbly.
Good?
No, it feels wobbly when I freaking walk.
That's going to hurt tomorrow.
All right, guys. You saw it in the video. I don't know what happened, but my left knee doesn't have any stability going inside. Or... if I were to put my knees together, like squeezing the bike, in that direction, my knee joint, so it doesn't hurt that bad. And the weird thing was when I kind of, I don't know if I hyperextended it or if I tore something, I don't know. But at this point, I'm not gonna be riding anymore for a little bit. But it seems like it's the medial something or other. I looked it up, but yeah, it does not feel terrible. But when it happened, my leg felt weird, and then I went to go get up and I kind of felt it like pop back into place. So I don't know what happened, so I'm gonna have to nurse it, but that's what happens. I tried to hit that big double on the front stretch there, and yeah, cased it, bounced, and then didn't have hold of the bike enough with my leg. And yeah, it just went down. That's what happened. So I'll keep you guys posted either way, as usual. But thanks for stopping by. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys are subscribed, hit the subscribe button and the alert bell. That way you can see what's going on and what I figure out about my knee. And you guys would smash the like button. I always appreciate that. Don't forget to check us out on Instagram. I always post a little stuff. I always got other stuff that I'm doing in the bathroom other than riding. So, all right, guys. See you in the next video. Stay safe. Not like me. Take care. Come on back and God bless.
Thank you.